need to stop. I just gotta go hang out with Babs and JJ. I mean, for real.
You've been busy today, Pinky. What's going on?
Can I ask you a hypothetical question?
Shoot.
If you had three potential dads, how would you figure out which one is your real dad?
Pinky!
No, sorry. I didn't mean your three dads, JJ. It was hypothetical. I gotta go.
He's collecting your hair.
I know I have a problem, but I just have to know who is father. I'm one episode away from the finale, and if I can just get this out of my system, then everything will go back to normal!
Pinky's been acting weird all day.
So we brought some free ice cream over to surprise him.
You know, this morning, he asked if he was AU. I don't know what that is.
That's cute in Korean. I know the word for cute in every language.
I also know every word for poison.
Kimchi! Kimchi! I see now that all you care about is kimchi!
My kimchi!
I understand. We're just going to head back to my house, but if you want to come over later, the door is always open. Mostly because Bob usually forgets to lock it. Okay? Maybe see you later?
Show you guys something important and possibly friendship ruining. Mm-hmm. Just come up to my room.
What did you want to show us?
Guys, this is me. I am obsessed with Cutie, Sweetie, But Wait, Who is Father? I think it's one of the greatest shows of our generation. I know how you feel about it, you've made that obvious, so.
That's why you've been acting weird?
I was trying to watch Cutie Sweetie in secret because I thought you guys would stop hanging out with me if you found out.
Nah, dog, that's not what I meant. You can watch whatever you like. I mean, we're all into weird stuff. Like, I am super into this Danish TV show called
Tiny Horse, Tiny Town.
It is life-changing.
You don't mind either, Babs?
I don't mind, Pinky. I didn't mean to make you feel bad for liking it.
I love you no matter what you watch.
Ugh, secrets are dumb. Guys, let's never keep secrets from each other ever again.
Secret, I don't like ice cream. I like sorbet.
Secret, I watch Cutie Sweetie.
Secret, I like Pinky's mom. Like, you know, like, I love her.
Okay, so let's talk about something else. Anything else, anything. You shouldn't be ashamed of what you like. I bet if Jun Jung just told Insu about his feelings for her, it wouldn't ruin their friendship either. Okay, are you guys ready for the finale?
Jun Jung, I have the DNA results. I'll finally know who is father.
Cutie, sweetie, but wait, who is father?
Cutie, sweetie, but wait, who is father?
Okay, on to season two.
My phone says that it got canceled after season one. But I have a tiny idea about what we can watch instead.
Aha!
in blue hand.
Blue hand!
Wow! Dude, did you guys see that? That pencil was so much bigger than those tiny horses. I mean, just...
This show is so good.